So what is the craziest thing you've done in Miami so far?
We rappelled a kid down a 30-foot window, hammered.
For fun?
Yeah, like, just for fun. We just tied him up in a knot and let him fall out of a 30-foot window. He lived. He didn't feel good in the next morning, though.
Didn't feel good as in the hangover? Or you guys, like, broke his knees?
Yeah, he did not feel good, and he hit his butt pretty hard.